Today I opened my YouTube channel and got into the comments area to reply to the messages that have come in, and I got an abusive message. He was saying "Gunga hai kya," which means ke, "Are you deaf?" Now I didn't understand because it was quite out of context why he was saying it, or there's no background, nothing. It was just saying ke, "Are you deaf?" So I wrote back to him, "This language is a reflection of your personality." So probably he was online. So immediately I got a message back. The guy says something threatening. I don't know, that part's got deleted because I reported it to YouTube. So maybe they've deleted it or something. I can't find it, that section, the initial section where this abusive thing happened. He replied back saying something threatening. I didn't reply back for a while. So then I got a message ke, if you've got agar dam hai to reply kar, if you have guts so reply back. So I replied back tauntingly saying ke main dar gaya, I am scared. So then he again sent something abusive, and then I reported him to YouTube and sent him a message saying that I have reported you to YouTube and I will also report you to the police. And then I got these following messages. Bhai, I'm sorry. Nice video. Please not don't mind the comment. Okay, agar aapne mujhe maaf kar diya to please please reply. If you've which means if you've forgiven me, please reply. And I didn't reply back. Now that he's done whatever he's done, I would let him suffer for a while. So he understands that this should not be done to people. So I guess this is the way you can handle it, in the sense that engage with the person, whoever is kind of trolling you and or using bad language or whatever he's doing, and tell them that, you know, this is what action we have done, we've taken. Report them to the to YouTube or to Twitter or wherever it's happening, to Facebook or wherever, or to Instagram, wherever it's happening to you. And also threaten them with saying that we will report this to the cyber cell of the police. I didn't say cyber cell of the police or whatever. I just said I'll report you to the police. I will report you to the police. So maybe this is one way you can handle it. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up so that more and more people can see it. And do subscribe to the channel. I try to make interesting stuff. And thanks for watching. Goodbye. Bye-bye.